that the one who delays his salat, the one who delays his salat, his worldly affairs are also going to be delayed. Everything he wants is going to be delayed. And it'll become complicated. And it'll stop altogether. And it will just not happen for him. And the one who shows great concern in his salat, and he makes it a top priority in his life, bi-ithnillah, he'll see success in his life.